Basically a story of my life, starting in fifth grade to present, like right now, as I'm speaking to you. And it's called I'm the One Person I Never Cared About. It's a rough acoustic version. I don't have an official acoustic version yet, but it's run on electric and drop D. So I'm winging it in standard. With an A minor and a C, possibly an F, if I decide to put that in. Here we go. My life, my reality. I just want to let you know it's not as it appears. It's not fine. It's not okay. This is my anthem. My story. So please just hear me out. The story begins. A happy, cheerful kid turned dark and depressed, begging and pleading to stay home from school. To avoid the daily torment.
2 years passed, and it only got worse. And that was when the blood started to flow from his wrist. And when 2 years passed, this tormented kid found home. Gave a shit. Something the kid had never seen from another kid. Next 2 years, just wanted this kid to die with a knife ready to pierce his heart and a plan to overdose. This kid found some peace in this girl's eyes. Later, this kid, he graduates with so many friends there to see. And some will ask, was it really worth it all? And they only got one answer. I only gave them one answer. That answer was, hell yeah! Just look where I am now, and you will understand. Just look where I am now, and you will understand. Yeah. understand. You will understand. You will understand.
Well, that's my new song. I'll have the live electric version up probably around September. Maybe later, but hope you guys liked it. It's my life, my story. It's my anthem. It's what I lived. Nothing more, nothing less. It's exactly what I lived. So, and I don't want sympathy at all. No, that's not why I wrote it. I wrote it because of a previous song I wrote called I'm Wrong. That'll be in my next video. So, the next video will be I'm Wrong, so, and talks about how my lyrics are all wrong, the majority of my songs, I haven't written since the end of 2009, I haven't written anything real. It's all been rip-offs or whatever. I've written a couple real, but, there's just hasn't been a reason for me to write something real. And now there is. So, the most recent videos are real. So, along with Bedroom Sessions 1, 2, and 3, they're real. Pretty much, I'm cutting out the rest of my old songs, because they're not me. They're not my life. They're not my story. They're not Through Our Heart's Eyes. They're just songs that mean nothing. So, well, thanks for watching. If you watched, leave comments if you like, whatever. It's not that big of a deal. If you view it, you view it. If you view it for a couple seconds, it's fine. So, later.